Right, here's the situation. I had a top man undercover in a Malawan sleeper cell here in the row. I say had, because we just found him dead in his flat. Voltana, how did you get wrapped up in this?
About inexplicable crimes that were definitely committed by ghosts.
Creepy.